grain mites. There was a bundle of them in the soldier fly larvae frass. I don't have any videos of that. My initial reaction was to panic. So I immediately backed out and started trying to find where they were. And what I ended up finding is that the initial was right there. There was a bucket, and then on top of that bucket was a black cement mixing tray with soldier fly frass and just bundles of them climbing all over themselves right there. Things off.